Illinois. Pick one. Do you realize how hard it is to talk in this thing? I have to repeat myself over and over and over. Became quite redundant. Had to, halfway through the day, I decided I'm putting my phone on busy and I'm not talking to anybody anymore. No. Not until I get used to this. Horrible. Yeah, exactly. Just open your mouth, and you can get China. I just want this day to end. Over.
What's the hardest word to say?
All of them? Well, nobody really noticed. Or they didn't say anything.
Still comfortable?
Yeah, it's okay. Gets in the way every now and again. I'm not used to it. There's something there when I reach that was never there before. Yeah. I have a lot of things to get used to. That's a good word. Don't want to. Bumblebee.
What about F, sir?
I don't know, give me an F word.
Perfect.
Perfect, Nugan. I have a speech impediment. I think the reason why they made it such a hard word to say is so people with speech impediments would sound even more idiotic than they do already. Maybe you need a speech impediment to actually say impediment properly. I want to get rid of this thing and melt it into, I don't know, a nice necklace or something. Well, like I said, I could just like do my job by emailing and then, you know, this won't get in the way. You know, because I can type still. There, stuck. I can't do anything. Out, freedom, you know? Get out! Yeah, I thought the old one was bad, but geez. Take it out. He has to be one of the most annoying men I've ever met in my life. I came across something I haven't seen in quite a while.
What's that?
My flute.
You gonna play it for us?
I don't think I can. This thing gets in the way all the time. Look, we match. No. Yeah, playing my flute. Possibly a big day tomorrow. Yeah. I would think you'd be taking this off. See what happens. That's an eventful procedure, I tell you. I think I'm gonna fire him. I thought I couldn't do anything before, now I definitely can. I don't know why I didn't just wire me shut and get it over with. No, let's decorate it like a Christmas tree. I need good headbands, I think so. Ryan's a little shocked at the hair. Maybe he liked the blonde better, so that's why he put perfume. Yeah, that'd go over well, I'm sure. Funky, I guess, but it's a lot. I prefer the simple elegance, you know? I'm just not feeling all that elegant right now. It's just kind of getting a sweet, become a part of me. Just can't wait for the new comments at work and, yes. I think I'm going to have to remove myself from that because I can't even understand what I'm saying. Yeah, they're nice and stuck in there. Sure. I couldn't even not look at a person. Like, really? I'm nice. No. I got stared at the orthodontics office, okay? No, that's not right. I can't even speak. Drives me nuts. I don't know what to do. Movement and shifting and... It's annoying.
Yeah. You're supposed to practice on the hand, I think.
You just don't even touch. I feel like a nutcracker. I'm stuck. I think I'm one big experiment. It's just laughing at me as I walk out of the office. Says I'm supposed to tighten this on every day. Well, I'm glad you have faith because I sure as heck don't anymore. There's too much stuff here in my house. Listen, I have things to do. Crazy. Okay. Still don't know about this, you know. What should I wear? Thank you. Here. It's very hard to have a bath when somebody's staring at you.
Wow, I can't wait to
go. You look pretty fine yourself.